Well, Birmingham City Council passed a tough new ordinance mandating nearly everyone wear face coverings. Beginning Friday, anyone over the age of 2 must wear some sort of face covering in all public places. The coverings don't have to be of medical grade. If caught without one, though, you could be fined up to $500 and possibly spend some time in jail.